fundamentals of microwave and ECEs and jurisprudence. He was an instructor on and off for 17 years and a reviewer in several review centers for almost the same amount of time. He taught in schools like DLSU, PUP, CCP, and RTU. And he worked as an international trainer and microwave engineers in countries like US, China, New Zealand, India, and Australia. He is the technical consultant and project manager of Elite Solutions Incorporated. Ladies and gentlemen, let us all welcome Engineer Manny Rude.
When we talk of telecoms, telecommunications, what are in essence we talking about? For example, you have a 5-year-old, 4-year-old child comes up to you. You walk up to you and say, "Kuya, kuya, ano yung telecoms? Ate, ano yung telecoms?" How do you answer that? Nanood ka na lang ng cartoons. What is telecoms? Why do we have such a thing as telecommunications? Please don't everybody talk at the same time. Huh? Anybody can tell me what telecoms is? You don't understand. Team. What is telecoms?
Telecoms is a communication with the far distances.
Oh, communication with the far distances. This is operating business. Far distance communications. Tele meaning remote communications. Means we can communicate with one another from a distance. So, what is the most simplest element of telecoms? The telephone. That's right. It all began with the phone. Alexander Graham Bell back in 16 or 1870 something. And from then, the network is built, its foundations is created. We start with this. This is, you know, if any of you guys haven't seen this, this is a drawing of a phone. Okay? And let's say that we have two phones. This phone, that phone. This is the call, this is the person being called. This is the person calling. I am going to call the person calling. Call you. And I'm going to call the person called. Call. Okay? The only party will lift up the phone. The switch will detect that the phone is off. Okay, will send a dial tone, which is approximately 90 hertz, to the person who is calling. This dial tone indicates that the switch is ready to be activated.